What's up, guys? Watching the Watchmen here with Amagansett Press, and we were just driving by. We saw these flashing red and blues over here, so we're gonna come see what's going on.
Catch you on the next one.
Alright, guys, so evidently somebody seems to be injured inside this house, and they're taking him or her out on the stretcher. Now this cop that was just telling us where to stand is hiding behind this car over here.
Michael, do me a favor, let the patient know that we're gonna edit them out. I'm not gonna put the patient in the video, okay? Thank you.
Thank you. I guess vehicle 997 decided he's no longer needed here. I think it has anything to do with the cameras? I don't know.
This one because I was here for the police officer, not for anything else. He's done his job here, and I'm gonna jump back in the truck and head out to the next one. So I'm against the press out.
All right, guys. So we're gonna wrap this one up because the police officer, as you saw, left the scene. And we're not really too interested in filming these fire department and ambulance members. So see you in the next one, guys. Watching the Watchmen, out.